We've all worked with them before. Colleagues who mysteriously disappear multiple times during the day to light up. Now, in Japan, a company is giving non-smokers 6 extra days of vacation time to equal the amount of smoke breaks over the year. The company behind the idea is Piala Inc. They felt their non-smokers needed extra time off, 6 full days, to offset smoke breaks.
Well, smokers generally are smoking a pack a day, so if that's 20 cigarettes, then that is likely going to be at least 1 an hour. That adds up.
Les Hagen with Action on Smoking says smokers take a toll on the bottom line of their employers. He says Canadian businesses should have a strong financial incentive to help smokers quit.
Employers are spending about over $4,000 annually per smoking employee.
Hagen says employers that hire smokers bear indirect costs, including more sick calls, productivity losses, and increased early retirement due to smoking-related illnesses. Hagen says the workplace could be an ideal setting to combat smoking. This smoker agrees.
I think it's a great idea.
Don Auger had his first cigarette many years ago when he began working in construction.
And that was the thing, that alcohol and cigarettes were...
While Auger wishes he could break the habit, he's happy to hear companies are now giving out incentives to help smokers butt out. Since the new policy has been put in place, about 4 employees have quit smoking. In Edmonton, Rochelle Soufi, City News.